You got anything else for me to do?
Back for more work, are you? Good. Some of our boys are causing trouble in Leowen. Looks bad for the guild.
You know what looks bad for the guild? Your hair. Oh, that's a Euro burn.
Some of your brothers have been getting rowdy at the local tavern. I've got no problem with cutting loose, but I don't like it when we all look bad.
Sounds like a school principal.
You're looking for Relian, Vantus Prelius, and Dubak Groshaw. I haven't had any trouble with them before, so find out what's going on.
Boy, what the hell y'all doing? What's going on up in this club? I feel like this should be its own video, but I don't know when the videos are going to split here. I'm going to stop filming, and then we'll, in the next episode... Oh wow, I can jump straight up on top of this well. I just go straight from the ground up on top of the well. That's obnoxious. That's like 6 feet. That's easily 7 or 8 feet straight up in the air. I mean, what's the world record for standing upwards jump? That's just crazy. I bet you it is not 8 feet. I know, what was it, LeBron who jumped over a car during that one commercial for Nike, I think, or something like that? And then there's been a couple other shots of people jumping over things, but who can jump straight 8 feet straight up in the air onto a well and then leap another 12 feet to the side to get on top of someone's house? I mean, this is just... this is obnoxious. I guess only Spring-Heeled Jack is capable of this kind of shit. Anyway, I don't know what I'm talking about now, so I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.
The Gray Fox protects you.
Yes, he does. That and Trojan condoms. But from two completely different things. I hope you understand. I think I weirded him out. He's walking away. What's up, my pilots? We are back playing... I want to say KOTOR. That's not right. No. So, we need to go find these people in Leowen who are becoming drunk and disorderly, and that's not cool. We're going to go set them straight and show them the right way to go. Why don't I have a quest marker for this, and why does the map screen move so slowly? I don't know. At least I can fast travel. That's about the fastest thing in this game. Your horse is stabled outside the city gate rather than, you know, inside the city gate. Alright, where's this guy? The five claws? Are they in this lodge? Perhaps they're getting wasted in the very first pub I come across? That sounds good. Not as good as the King's Arms or Eagle and Child. Those are probably a lot better than the five claws, but still, they're in Oxford, England.
More beer, sweet cakes.
Don't call me sweet cakes. I am serious, and don't call me Shirley. Hey, you're causing trouble.
No trouble here. No nothing here. No fun, no work, nothing. Blackwood Company's got all the work. There's nothing left for us, except for drinking.
Don't sound so bad to me. What the hell's the Blackwood Company?
Haven't you heard of them? Former soldiers sent down into the swamps to take some territory back from the lizards. Talk to Vantus.
Thank you. I will talk to Vantus.
Shut up. It's not wise to interrupt us in the middle of our discussion.
You don't intimidate me. Heard any good rumors lately?
The Count's been asking questions about some orc named Mazoga at the castle. She claims she's a knight.
Well, now that we're on good terms with each other, why are you causing trouble?
I don't think so. I'll tell you what real trouble is. It's trying to pay my debtors when there's no work. It's my wife taking in wash to buy food. That's been the state of things since the Blackwood Company began moving in.
That guy in the background is taking a really long swig of beer.
I spit on them. Mercenaries sent by the Emperor to reclaim territory in Black Marsh. When they failed, they came back and set up shop. They've been undercutting us on contracts ever since, and they've no qualms about accepting jobs no guild member would be caught dead doing.
You guys need work to keep you busy.
A brilliant idea. Orion only sends his best these days.
Oh, you guys.
Tell you what. You go find us some paying work and we'll happily go about it.
Right, jeez. Do you know anything about people I could ask for fighter skilled jobs?
Jobs would be great. Too bad no one is giving us any of these.
Okay, well. When I want your maybe the bartender can tell me who to ask.
I'll give it to you.
Your fighters guild. Get them out of here.
I'm trying. They need jobs.
Jobs around here? Don't know that I trust you enough to recommend you to anyone.
Oh. Wanna go to bed with me?
There's a bed for you if you need.
Only 10 gold coins. Wow, you're a cheap one, aren't you? Let's see. Do I have any magical abilities to make you love me? I think I might. Wait, captivate. That's it right there.
Then
yeah.
Love
me.
Your fighter's guild.
You're still mad at me.
Jobs around.
You don't trust me. Okay, let's persuade. So. 132 for 11. Let's just try this out. So, oh god, they're hard to read expressions on. She likes admiration, though.
Sure.
She likes... Oh, shit, I messed it up. Effed it up.
That's just talk.
Yes.
Goodness.
Take
good
the
one.
Big slots.
You can't scare
I got a few
me.
Points off of it, didn't it? I think that's the small good. One's there.
You're
not
pathetic.
So bad, not so bad. I'm alright at this minigame. I'm okay. We'll go up here, go over there. 42,
bad.
Trying to
not
get up higher than 42.
Liar.
That's what the goal.
You can't
38, I went
me.
Down. That's not how you're supposed
you're
to play that game, Boyle.
Is that? No. Sure.
39, and now she is done talking to me. I guess we're going to have to bribe her.
What a thought. Well, is
you're 56. Will
bad.
You tell me anything I want to know?
Jobs for the Fighters Guild. Try Margart. If she's not at home or at the Five Claws, she's probably out looking for alchemical ingredients.
We're at the Five Claws, and she's not here, so she's either at home or out looking for alchemical ingredients. You guys, don't
you need to find us
save
work.
Some beer for me.
You're supposed to be boss.
How the hell am I supposed to be boss? I joined the guild literally 2 hours ago. You guys are assholes. I'm getting out of here. Come on, don't brag on me. I was born this way. Look at the sign. Right in the face. Oh, right in the face. It's a really big sign, too, when you think about it. It's kind of like stoplights. You guys ever seen a stoplight, a traffic light? I don't know if they're the same size internationally, but the ones in the States, if you were to look at them hanging on the pole, you wouldn't think that they're that large, but they're actually like 5 feet tall. I'm not even kidding. A traffic light, you know, the standard like red, yellow, green traffic light, is about 5 feet tall. So next time that you're at an intersection and you look up at that light, imagine it as being 5 feet tall and 3 feet wide, and think about what would happen if it fell on your car. Hey, it's Maik.
Maik knows much. Tell some. Maik knows many things others do not.
I love you. You're an Easter egg. Heard any good rumors lately?
Anvil is all in an uproar. First the chapel attacked, now the prophet ranting about the end of the world.
Oh, you're just selling expansion packs. That's not cool.
Good day.
Normally he says something interesting. Love me. Alright, where is this Magarta? Havarti! Provoloni! If you can name the game that's from, you've earned my wholehearted respect, my friend. Hey, Magarti.
Go ahead. Please.
I'm hovering in the air, currently. Do you have any jobs for the Fighters Guild members? They're all big and drunk.
I suppose I've got something I could use the guild's help with. I need ogre teeth and minotaur horn for my alchemy experiments. They're
right.
Tough to get, but I prefer fresh, and I'll pay well. And I just don't trust those Blackwood Company folks to find them.
Well, you're one of the
few. I'm not sure about you either. Tell you what, if you bring me back 5 portions of ectoplasm, I'll give my business to the guild. That's my offer.
I have to pay you to pay them? Okay.
Bye.
Kind of knocked this. Wow, I love how the camera angle is just like, she doesn't need a face. Not important. Talk to the corset. So, I don't happen to have any ectoplasm from the liches or anything that I killed, did I? Well, maybe they kind of expect you to pick some up, but I don't have any, I don't believe. Off to the Wizard's Tower to find some. We might have some in one of the bookshelves. Or not the bookshelves, in one of the storage rooms. So I suppose I'll just check and then I'll duplicate some. That's what I've always done. If you actually want to go and find ectoplasm for yourself, just go into any allayed ruin where there's not a bandit set up and there'll be a bunch of old ghosts and things. Of course, for me, in order to get ectoplasm, I'd have to kill wraiths. So it's not at all worth it. You would do better to go to the Imperial City and actually buy some ectoplasm from the ingredients shops in the Market District. It would be more cost-effective and more time-efficient than having to pay to repair your armor and take health potions and things to go explore allayed ruins looking for ghosts yourself. When a game gives you the option to bribe things, it's sort of like in KOTOR when you have the option to set off the security panels or blow up one of the terminals to kill a bunch of guards in the room. and it gives you more experience for blowing up the panel than it would for actually fighting them. The game's just begging you to pick that option, you know? And so in this game, when they give you the option to either go and buy the ingredients or to spend more time and resources to go and fight enemies to get the ingredients, I mean, they're really just begging you to buy it. So not even worry about it. Tell me I have ectoplasm. Thank God. I probably left some there months ago. If any of you are watching this through as a playlist, do you remember if during the Mage's Guild or whenever I came to this tower for the first time, if I set the ectoplasm aside? Because I feel like I know from the very beginning that I'm going to need ectoplasm eventually. And one time when I was doing a playthrough of this, I had a hell of a time finding any. So I remember just really being pissy about it. So it's time to go back to Magarte. Provolone. And we will give her our ectoplasm. That sounds really dirty. Jeez. Fast travel from flying through the air! Two less lonely people in the world. Magarte.
Have you found me ectoplasm?
No, you're supposed to play. You're not.
Well,
the right answer.
You've got the ectoplasm.
Ectoplasm.
Seems you Fighters Guild types can do a job when you put your mind to it.
Yeah, I bought those.
Tell your men I'll pay them for Minotaur horns and ogre teeth. The Fighters Guild will be my sole supplier. I look forward to doing more business. Goodbye.
All right. I think now we actually do. We need to go back into the pub to tell the bunch of drunks to get to work. Yes. It's not just returning to Aldrin at this point. This guy standing here has a quest for us, but I'm not going to do it right now. A moment of your time, if you please. No, I don't have time. I'm doing a quest line, man. I got work to do. Hey, you drunks.
Are you still talking?
Yes. I found you jobs. Don't really know how I've convinced someone to hire you, but I did.
Work is good for money.
Yeah.
You know something? Tell Vantus. He'll put me to work. Give me money.
I have to talk to a specific one of the three of you.
I've told you what we need. Until we've work, we'll stay here.
Until we've work. Wow, you actually used the contraction where most people wouldn't. I like your old English style there.
Find ingredients from our guard, huh? Works for me. I'll let the other men know. Appreciate your help, friend. And Orion should be happy.
Hooray!
Take care.
What about the bartender? Is she happy yet?
It's about time someone did something. These guys are killing my business.
Wow. Okay, let's go talk to Orin. I'm still hearing that bell. Does that make me crazy? I must be crazy. It's CeeLo Green, mother. I remember when I lost my mind. I didn't know it was something I needed to find. That is not the real line, because it has like an extra syllable and a half, which is just not, it doesn't fit. Why is it still a red line? This isn't it, huh? How goes it? It's not going, man. It's out of control. Does that make me crazy? I swear, I don't just sing to fill in extra time. I really don't. I'm just crazy, that's all. I'm still hearing that ringing bell sound. Someone's attacking my town, somewhere inside my mind. Someone is attacking a town, and the bells are going crazy, and the demon guy with the great nipples is like, "Boss, we're getting hammered! Hurry up! What? I just jumped over your head! I can't move much faster than that! I mean, what's more efficient? I'm gonna walk around? No, screw that, I'm not going around. I'm gonna jump right over your motherfucking head! That's about as hurrying up as it gets, man! You got to just accept it. It don't get any better than that. Oh, everybody's on my case today. Got to break into my boss's house and tell him I finished the job. That would be the weirdest job ever. It's just really, I mean... Let's get on top of his bed. Hey! I'm floating now, aren't I?
It's time for you to leave, my friend.
No way.
I'm looking for results from you. What have you found out?
I finished that thing where they were causing trouble.
The Blackwood Company has taken that much of a foothold in Leowyn. Those sons of...
Bitches!
Never mind. You've done your job. Here's your payment for it.
Nice editing. Just a dot, dot, dot. Hey, how about advancement?
You've done well. Because of your efforts, you have achieved the rank of Swordsman of the Fighters Guild.
Okay, cool. Do duties?
I don't have anything for it. Perhaps you're ready for advancement.
No, I'm not ready for advancement. We just did that. Do you like me?
Tell me more.
77. He likes me. Oh, he likes me. Am I hovering over his bed? I think I am. See if I can't. Well, no, I think I'm standing on his bed. He says, like, it's time for you to leave, my friend. And he goes back to sleep. Quest essential characters. Oh, I can't get on top of him. Here we go. Yeah! Weirdest job ever. You break into your boss's house and teabag him in the middle of the night. That's some good perks, though. Wait a minute, was there a, it's not here
it's
yet.
All over,
oh, shit!
Lawbreaker. Your spree is at an end. I'll take any stolen goods you have. The next move is yours. Pay your fine, or I'll haul you away.
What the hell? Oh, trespassing.
That's too bad. I was hoping you'd resist arrest. Okay, here's the procedure. We go to the castle.
Okay, I'm not going to make you listen to that. Yeah, I was like, how long should I go before clicking the A button on this guy? Because that's just not, stop right there, criminal scum! Like, your spree is at an end. It's like, man, all I did was It's, wow, you get caught teabagging your boss's face in the middle of the night after breaking into his home, and then he pays you. And you only have to pay 5 gold as a fine. I don't know. It's a weird world, Tamriel. It really is. So in the next episode of Let's Play Oblivion, we're going to head to either Anvil or Shaden Hall. Probably Anvil. And, wow, that guy, look at him. Look at this. He says, this lady. Whoa, she looks like a man. Okay. I love the detail they put into the sky in this game. The clouds move, and there's a nice starry night. It's beautiful. And you have to imagine, if you were out in the Middle Ages and there was no light down on the ground, nothing but torches, the amount of stars you could see would just be gorgeous. Oh man, I can't believe it. It would be wonderful. It'd be great. Great! Like Frosted Flakes, mother. So next episode, we're going to head back to Anvil and get another quest from Azan. I'll try to finish bumping my head on these signs. And, yeah. What else do we, I think the bell has stopped. Yeah, I don't hear it now.